everyone, welcome to our channel Dentistry to the Point. This is Dr. Saloni Jain, and in this video we're going to start with developmental disturbances in the number of the teeth. Okay, and the topic for this is supernumerary teeth. The most commonly asked short note question, that is, write a short note on supernumerary teeth. So this is the most commonly asked question and very important question, so let's get started. Okay, now as the name itself suggests, supernumerary, that is an extra number something. So it's an additional entity to the normal series, or an additional or an extra entity to the normal set of the teeth. Okay, extra daat muh ke andar jo normal count hai usse ek zyada extra. Now etiology, or you can say the cause, actually the cause is not specific. Okay, several theories were put forward and then the inferences were made out. So what were they? That they thought that there is splitting of the permanent tooth bud. Okay, so the permanent tooth bud, while it was going to give rise to a teeth, so at that time that bud got split into two parts or something. One got converted into a normal tooth and the part of which grew as a supernumerary teeth. So this was one suggested theory for the etiology of the supernumerary teeth. Or hyperactivity of the dental lamina. The dental lamina which is responsible for making the tooth structure. So hyperactivity ki wajah se there is an extra tooth. Okay. Or hereditary pattern, as always known, that is shown. Now the supernumerary teeth has got its strong association with three things. Firstly, the cleft lip and palate. Now cleft lip and palate and supernumerary teeth have got a close association, because in 22.2% of the cases of the cleft lip and palate, supernumerary tooth exists. And the supernumerary tooth is found in relation with the cleft lip and palate, mostly the unilateral cleft lip and palate. Okay, and the supernumerary tooth usually develops when there is formation of the cleft. During the formation of the cleft, there at that time the supernumerary tooth develops here. Second close association is with cleidocranial dysplasia. Now this is a deformity of the bone. Okay, so you are going to study this in disorders of the bone, where in this anomaly the clavicle bone or your collar bones, these are defective, so that the person is able to bring his shoulders close to each other. So in this type of anomaly or in this type of disease also, the supernumerary teeth are commonly associated. And the most common one, or the most frequently asked MCQ question, or the most common star of the you can say the video, is the Gardner syndrome. Now this Gardner syndrome has a characteristic line, or it is recognized by the occurrence of, matlab ye line to aap rat lo ki it has multiple impacted supernumerary teeth. So ye line kabhi bhi kahin par bhi MCQs mein kahin bhi aa sakti hai, favorite question ho sakta hai NEET PG ka, kyunki it's repeatedly asked. To iska isliye aap yaad rakh lo ki ye aapko ekdam star laga ke rakh lena hai कि गार्डनर सिंड्रोम, अ सिंड्रोम दैट इज क्लोजली एसोसिएटेड विद सुपरन्यूमेरी टीथ इज द गार्डनर सिंड्रोम, विच रिजल्ट्स या विच शोज द अकरेंस ऑफ मल्टीपल इंपैक्टेड सुपरन्यूमेरी टीथ. देर आर अदर थिंग्स ऑल्सो लाइक पॉलीपॉप्सिस ऑफ द लार्ज इंटेस्टाइन और डर्मोइड सिस्ट्स और अदर अकरेंसेज इन इट, बट द मोस्ट कॉमन वन, अदर वंस आर ऑल्सो प्रेजेंट, बट द कैरेक्टरिस्टिक लाइन विच एसोसिएटेड विद द सुपरन्यूमेरी टीथ इज नथिंग but multiple impacted supernumerary teeth. Now the short silly trick, as you say, to remember here is, like a gardener, what is the role of a gardener? Like for example, you imagine the whole set of teeth which are present in a mouth as the grass or ghas hai, the common ghas is like everywhere grow kar jati hai. Gardener kya karta hai? Gardener ka kaam ghas grow karna nahi hai. Gardener plants extra thing to it. Like agar aapko usme koi फ्लावर्स चाहिए, कोई फ्रूट्स चाहिए, कोई वेजिटेबल्स चाहिए, तो गार्डनर सोस द सीड, वो सीड बोता है और उसकी वजह से जो एक्स्ट्रा चीज है वो आती है. तो सिमिलर विद सुपरन्यूमेरी टीथ, सुपरन्यूमेरी टीथ इज ऑल्सो समथिंग विच कम्स इन द बुश ऑफ द टीथ्स. ओके, द नॉर्मल टीथ सेट इज प्रेजेंट एंड देन एन एक्स्ट्रा टीथ कम्स. सो रिमेंबर विद दैट कि गार्डनर जो है वो ऐसे एक्स्ट्रा फूल और सब्जियां खिलाता है, वैसे ही सुपरन्यूमेरी टीथ हैज एन एसोसिएशन विद गार्डनर, क्योंकि गार्डनर इज गोइंग टू प्लांट अ सुपरन्यूमेरी टीथ. ऐसे यू कैन रिमेंबर समथिंग. ओके, नाउ मूविंग ऑन टू द क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ सुपरन्यूमेरी टीथ. सो अकॉर्डिंग टू द मॉर्फोलॉजी, द सुपरन्यूमेरी टीथ आर डिवाइडेड इनटू फोर टाइप्स. ओके, सो लेट्स सी देम वन बाय वन. लाइक मॉर्फोलॉजी इज नथिंग बट द शेप और द अपीयरेंस ऑफ द टीथ. सो द फर्स्ट वन इज द कॉनिकल वन. Conical, as in the shape of the teeth is conical or a peg shape. Okay, so the shape of the teeth is conical or peg shape. Now this is the most common permanent supernumerary teeth. This is mostly seen in the the permanent dentition as compared to the deciduous one, and it usually develops ahead or equivalent of the root formation of the incisors, as in your maxillary incisors or mandibular incisors. तो उनके root formation के पहले या उनके साथ ही ये develop हो जाता है, and it commonly presents as mesiodens. It is commonly presented as a mesiodens, as the name suggests, mesiodens, that is in between. So it is usually, its appearance is usually seen in between two incisors. It is usually present between the two incisor teeth, so it is known as mesiodens. Now it can be found how in the palate, or it can be impacted also, so that's not a point, but then mesiodens term associated with conical is important here. Moving on to the second one, that is tuberculate. Now this tuberculate, as the name suggests, having a tubercle or a cusp. So tuberculate, it presents as a tooth with more than one cusp or tubercle. Okay, now this conical is like this, only one cusp, a tip actually. So here it has more than one cusp or tubercle to it. So it is a barrel shaped teeth. Okay, a barrel is like this. So it is a barrel shaped teeth. It usually occurs in pairs. ठीक है, एंड इट इज सीन इन द पैलेटल एस्पेक्ट ऑफ द सेंट्रल इंसाइजर्स. ओके, इट इज सीन इन द पैलेटल एस्पेक्ट ऑफ द सेंट्रल इंसाइजर. नाउ दिस टूथ यूजुअली डिलेज द इरप्शन ऑफ द परमानेंट इंसाइजर्स, मतलब ऑफ द हार्म. दिस टूथ यूजुअली डिलेज द इरप्शन ऑफ द परमानेंट इंसाइजर्स. दिस डज नॉट डिले द इरप्शन. ओके, इट मे कॉज रोटेशन और डिस्प्लेसमेंट of the incisors, but this tooth usually delays the eruption of the permanent incisor. Third one is the supplementary type. Now this type of teeth is the duplication of the teeth in the normal series. So like कोई सा भी दांत जो आपके मुंह में है उसका एक duplicate आना, okay? और कब आता है? Found at the end of the tooth series. जब सारे tooth आ जाते हैं दांत में, जब सारे teeth आ जाते हैं दांत में, उसके बाद ही आता है. Now these occur at the time of incisors coming into your permanent incisors coming into the oral cavity, but these come when all the permanent teeth have come, yeah, arise in your mouth, and then the supplemental supernumerary teeth comes, and it has like this has conical appearance, this has an extra cusp appearance, so this has a duplication of any of the teeth which is already present, any of the normal tooth that is present in the oral cavity. And the most common teeth that duplicate, or the most common form of a supplemental supernumerary teeth, is your permanent maxillary lateral incisor. Okay, and this is the most common type of teeth which is seen in a deciduous dentition. So supplemental type of supernumerary teeth is the most common supernumerary teeth seen in the deciduous dentition. Now the fourth one is the odontone. Now actually this is not a category is not accepted worldwide. This classification, yeah, this odontome as the fourth number classification of supernumerary is not accepted worldwide, because it is derived from the word odontoma, that means a tumor of odontogenic origin, so it has no role to play here. Okay, so it is actually not accepted here as in the category of classification of supernumerary teeth worldwide, but since the name is given in the book, so we have written. Otherwise it is not actually it has not got any connection with the supernumerary teeth. Okay, so this is all about your supernumerary teeth. I hope you got this, because this is frequently asked as a short note question. If you understood the video, please hit the like button, share and subscribe to our channel. Also hit the bell icon so that you get notified each and every time we upload a video. Thank you.